give me a second here. I'm opening Google Translate right now.
Về nhà gì?
Về nhà gì ai? Yeah, về nhà and then gi.
Về nhà gì?
Yeah, về nhà gi.
Looking good.
That's cool.
It's EU Nordic War Community, Kuviet only.
Ah, poo. Okay, well, maybe we'll get one game on this because it's Kuviet only, which is a decent map, but like Kuviet 24/7.
Yeah, like I didn't really, I haven't really played in a map so far where I'm like, oh yeah, I would only play this one. Like there's that one that like only plays Resort, and it's like, why? Like, what are you doing?
You fucking clown! What the fuck are you? He looked right at me and shot me in the fucking chest! What the fuck? I mean, I get that some people might, you know, make mistakes here or there, but this man stopped dead in his tracks, looked right in my direction, and shot me. How do I know he's not a fucking spy? Okay, hang on. I can actually see the smoke billowing from the rotor. Oh shit! Oh, I hit him! I fucking hit him!
Get to cover.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Straight through the head. Oh shit, okay, yeah. There goes Alpha. Oh, napalm! Napalm, 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 napalm! Yeah, I'm gonna jump on C, and as your commander, I order you to defend C.
Yeah.
Listen now, son, you'd want to get those fucking hiccups under control lively. Careful, Cian, keep inside. Oh, fucking spooky. Oh, find some cover. Get inside. Oh shit, napalm, no! Fucking Jesus Christ! Let's fucking go! Okay, I've landed. And my fucking engine is gone.
To the gun. Whoa.
I doubt it's gonna be much use to you. The helicopter is fucked. They managed to.
Yeah, I can see in the bottom.
Oh no! Shit.
Uh oh.
Okay, there we go. Go, go, go!
What's the out button?
F.
F.
Go. F. Run. Leave. Get the fuck out of my helicopter. We're watching you join NLF. Nice. Fucking gamer moment.
Return to the combat area.
What do you mean return to the combat area? I'm in the fucking combat area. This whole area is a combat area.
This whole country is a combat area.
Where's a good place for snipers to be?
Far away. Where the fuck are these fucking Yanks coming from?
America. How the fuck have we lost that already?
Because they're cheating. Careful. I saw him over by E. You fucking cunt!
Cumped?
No, C-U-N-T. I said the C word. Fucking napalm. Oh my god, man, how many fucking... There's a rocket barrage, there's napalm, there's machine guns, there's more barrages. fuck is going on? Oh, yes, yes, I got a, that little flame fucker. And it was that same fella who got me.
Oh, what? I hope you get tried as a war criminal, animal.
Genuinely, I hope the two fucking numbskulls who were using the flamethrowers are actually tried as war criminals. Fucking flamethrower.
Did the RPGs lock on at all?
No. to be honest, Kian, I don't think the Viet Cong were quite that advanced.
I know that, I'm just wondering for the game.
Oh, right. No, it doesn't work like that.
I'm well aware that there was no tracking technology in the Viet Cong.
Yeah, I was a bit confused there, like, you know, they're a guerrilla army, Kian.
Yeah, them and their fucking ballistic missiles.
Well, I mean, they did have, like, SAM launchers and things like that, but...
Nothing fancy, though. They had 12 rice farmers with one rifle between them per city. And
Yeah, they all had a bullet each and, like, a little hammer with a pin on the end of it. You just had to, like, fire them by hand.
Who is that? Is that you over there, Emmett? I'm jumping.
Oh my god, is that... That is you! Oh no! Fucking
god,
guy.
You fucking vanished.
God, yeah, no, literally the last thing I saw was a big wave of fucking shrapnel in the left side of my face.
Oof. No, and I am bleeding.
This fucking guy with his fucking flamethrower.
I'm just on the other side of the metal grill, fucking patching myself. Oh, listening to you burn to that.
Yeah, thanks, Kian.
I mean, I couldn't do much.
There was a tap, like, right across from you. You could have just, like, got some water in a fucking base and do something.
I'm afraid the technological limitations of this game.
The technological limitations. Shut up, retard. Help me.
You shut up, retard. Fucking break the game to help you stop being on fire. Fuck off.
Yes, 14 dead GIs, let's go. You can mark out which objective we're going to go for.
There we go. Nice.
No, careful.
Ooh. Oh, I'm going to die. Okay. I saw my arm go flying. Adam, can you spell ICOP?
No.
Fuck. I thought I had you, but as it turns out, you're a smart man.
Trying to corner me. An illiterate man.
I'm utilizing psychological warfare. Yeah, you're there with a Vietnamese prisoner. Spell ICUP. ICUP. Oh no! Oh, look at him! What a fucking baby! There's like a load of CIA operatives berating him.
You see me pee? Oh, what a creep.
No, please don't tell anyone. We won't tell anyone, just tell us where all your friends are hiding. Whew, okay. Looking good. Fuck me. How are none of these shots registering? Jesus Christ, man. I'm actually going to send off all these fucking recordings and send them straight to Tripwire. This is fucking bullshit.
Just thinking of Dolph Lundgren there. Imagine if Rocky IV was set, like, during Vietnam, and they solved the Vietnam War by having Rocky, you know, box the strongest man in Vietnam.
They had him box Ho Chi Minh. Oh shit, oh fuck! Major pain. Why do all the Yanks have the fucking cringiest usernames? Shadow Wolf. Fucking Shadow Wolf.
You fucking serious?
Oh my god. But seriously though, man, Shadow Wolf is like the most mid-2000s username I've ever heard in my life. Big man coming through. Oh, I can hear someone dying up there. Other way, other way.
Oh, Muppets on Facebook thinking you're bad, mate. I like you. Oh, no.
How did he miss? How did he miss? He is so bad. Let's fucking go.
Waha.
Adam, did I ever tell you? Did I ever tell you were such a little based babe?
You haven't, but glad to hear it.
Oh my god!
This fuck.
Oh shit. Reeling in the Years is on.
Oh, is that one of the new ones?
Yeah. Vietnam needs me now.
Reeling in the Years is temporary. Vietnam is forever. Oh. It actually shocked me when I found out that was a Steely Dan song. I thought that was just like exclusively just unique to Reeling in the Years. Oh, look out. Here comes fucking Enda Kenny. Whoosh.
Oh, here's Michael Noonan.
We're on dash to the tune of Billions.
That's my abiding memory of Michael Noonan is, you know, hearing his voice on like the news and radio and shit, just the way he pronounced Billions.
Billions.
It was better.
Once I get out of here, I can finally see my wife and kids again.
You're on the same team.
Oh, napalm. Where? Oh, what a fucking legend, man. He called in the anti-air defenses and it actually hit the napalm bomber.
Ah, oh, cool.
Oh, napalm.
Oh,
oh my
god, he got it again.
This fucking guy, he's a unit.
Good job, Chief. You're doing a very good job. Thanks for listening.
This has to be like the most supportive commander I've ever gotten in my life.
Very good job.
He just said he's proud. He said he's proud. For once, that actually means something. What a fucking legend. He encourages the shit out of us and then plays turbo funk to serenade our victory. Right. Tell you what, as much as I would like to play on, I think I'm gonna call it there. Well, lads, how are you getting on? Yes, hello, hi, it's me. Thanks for watching the video. It's been fucking ages since I've put out a bit of content, but lo and behold, here we are. Now, I'm finally done with my first year of college, and it was good. It went fairly well, but now that it's out of the way, it's given me a bit of time to work on a few projects. So this was just a quick little end of video segment to let everybody know that yes, I'm alive and well. I woke up this morning, unfortunately. And yes, there's going to be more content on the way, so look forward to that. But as for now, thanks for tuning in, and I hope to see you again very soon.